He's like, Amber, why do I always hook me up with these bad blind dates anyway? You know I could choose these dates on my own, right? Okay, he doesn't count. I don't want to know a guy who starts licking the window at IHOP. Oh, I think he's here, Amber. I'll call you back. Hey, are you Amber's boyfriend's friend? I'm Amanda.
Oh my God.
Yes, that is me. My name is Eugene No-Hygiene. It's nice to meet you, Amanda. Shake hand. That's the woman's hand! Okay, pushing the bubbles. Ooh, pushing the bubbles. Okay, so it's nice to meet you, Amanda. You see what I got here? I got you a flower.
No, thanks.
You don't want it?
No, thank you. Oh. What did you say your name was again?
My name is Eugene No-Hygiene. I'm from Livingston.
That makes sense.
Yeah. I love cats. Meow. Cats.
Okay, Eugene.
I got lots of cats.
I can see that. Would you like to take a seat?
Yes, let's take them home.
No, let's keep them
there. Oh, okay. Okay, you stay right here. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh.
Well, I can tell I'm going to have a weird person today.
Hi, welcome to Taco
Bell. I love Taco Bell!
Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Everybody who's here likes Taco Bell. Shut your mouth.
I don't think they do.
I think Taco Bell is a sit-down place.
Yeah, what can I get for y'all?
Okay, so I'm gonna get 6 Dorito Chalupas and make sure they squirt the meat on there. Really good, Jennifer!
Jennifer. Put your grubby hand down. I wish I could hit you, but the law says I can't. My name is Pam.
Like pancakes?
Yeah.
Okay, pancakes.
Yeah. So what can I give you?
Oh no, she'll get the same.
But
okay.
Yes.
Yeah. You did this to yourself.
Wait, don't eat me.
Thank you so much for going out with me, Amanda, because I've never gotten this close proximity to a woman before.
So, you...
And no! Except for Siri. Because sometimes we make a wrong turn, and then we laugh!
So, Eugene, what do you like to do for fun?
Oh, well, sometimes I like to go to Popeye's and then eat the chicken down to the bone and then burn the bones in the backyard. It's an oodles of fun. What do you like to do?
Well, I like singing and photography. And on Fridays, I like to go to Sonic and get a chocolate milkshake with nerds.
Sonic! I love Sonic. Sometimes I go to the one across my house and then I push all the buttons and they run away. And then sometimes I go to the Walmart that's across the street and then I get buggies and I push them into cars as they're backing out of their parking spaces. They never see it coming.
Is that
even dead? What?
Is that illegal?
Yes, the police know me very well. By the way, on a totally different subject, my favorite movies are live action Disney remakes.
You monster! Congratulations, Amanda. Your type? Psychopath. What did I even do to deserve this? Oh, wait. I forgot to give Amber's sweater back. Well played, Amber. Well played.
You know, if you keep talking to yourself, people are going to think you're crazy.
Thanks for the tip, Eugene.
What? I wasn't talking to you. But thank you for talking to me.
So, where do you live again?
Oh, I live under a bridge.
That explains a lot. Well, I live in Satsuma.
You don't have to tell me. I already know.
What?
Yes, you see, I hacked into your Facebook profile pic, but your pic was very good, by the way. And then I looked up your address and I went to your house, quarter past 2 hours ago. I'm like my idol, Edward Snowden.
That's it, Eugene. You are disgusting, rude, and not to mention a stalker.
Well, you know what? I'm not gonna take this tone of voice from you, Missy.
Fine.
I'm leaving.
Fine, you leave.
And you can take, you know what? I'm leaving you with the bill.
No, you can't do that.
Watch me.
Well, I mean, he wasn't your type anyway. But there is a method to this madness. All right. You want to go over and throw sour cream in his hair?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
No, not the sour cream.
Oh, yeah.
Cause I'm a stalker. Yeah, I'm a stalker.